Welcome to Haven Hill Arts Centre.
It's panto time again, and this year it's Dick Whittington.
The show's going to be full of surprises.
Some of them are a little bit nasty.
Hello, box office.
Go away, you. I'm the one who tells the stories round here.
But one thing's guaranteed.
It wouldn't be Christmas in Haven Hill without an Arts Centre panto.